The PSD-4 is an electronic pressure switch that is easy to handle and operate. Seal the thread with a sealing ring. If the thread is tapered, it must be wound with sealing material. Screw the pressure switch hand tight into the mounting point, then tighten it with a torque spanner using the spanner flats. Make sure that the ingress protection of the mating connector corresponds to the ingress protection of the pressure switch. Take care that the pressure switch is correctly grounded via the process connection. Connect the mating connector and follow the pin assignment on the product label. The PSD-4 has two different operating modes, display mode and programming mode. Pressing each button briefly displays the underlying unit. A long press on the info button displays all the settings of the PSD-4 in sequence. With a long press on the menu button, the instrument switches to programming mode. In programming mode, you can, among other things, set switching functions, switch points, reset points, and delay times. You can also perform a zero point setting on the instrument. In programming mode, you navigate as follows. Press the menu button to move through the menu item. Pressing the info button lets you do the same in reverse. Pressing the enter button selects the respective menu item. Set the desired value by adjusting the value up or down with the info button or menu button. A long press on the respective button activates fast forward. Confirm the value with the enter button. You are now familiar with the basic operating functions of the PSD-4 pressure switch. If you have any questions, please refer to the detailed operating instructions or get in touch with your WIKA contact person.